We'll do it all. Everything.
Hi, I'm Dr. Manning. Can I help you with something? Well, today's your lucky day. Well, that's fantastic.
We don't need anything.
Oh my God.
Can you tell me if anything hurt?
I need to get you to surgery now. She needs to go to surgery right now.
Milligram Beppy?
Your wife is gone, but we need to get the baby out. It still has a chance. I am afraid she will need to remain in the ICU for several months.
I'll take care of her.
She's back in normal sinus rhythm. Breast sounds are normal.
I want this baby alert and moving. What you did was reckless and unprofessional.
I do suspect some type of sexual assault.
We'll need to restrict all visitors.
She's entitled to her beliefs. It's not our job to challenge them.
Okay.
We'll get the paperwork started.
It's gonna help stop your contractions. You'd be saving her life.
It's a type of leukemia. Thank you. I love you. Well, that's good news. Help me. Be smart about this.
Let's get you back inside. Come on. I tried talking to you. Shut me down.
What is going on, Will?
What are you talking about?
I don't understand. Maybe you want this back? So secretive.
Where is this coming from?
What are you looking at? I've missed you so much.
I'm concerned about you.
You're carrying a gun?
No! You lied to me! You kept me in the dark!
I have been so angry at you. That's my fault. No one's accusing you then. You sure? Well, I couldn't have done it without you. What? Okay then, why?
Get your hands off of me!
Ma'am!
I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry. So if you could just have him call me back?
I wanted to speak with you first.
Why did you ask that?
Sorry, it's not that simple. I can't believe you were hit. I just wish he'd let me in. I know who you are.
Thank you.
It was good to see you.